carried out by four masked individuals. Who knows what lies ahead of them? And journalist investigation rather than literary fiction by gentlemen.